Yo, kids. Isn't this a piece of work? They don't make them like this anymore.
When two people say I do, they're putting their lives in each other's hands entirely. Anything less than that is doomed to failure. Now, the last test you have to pass before I certify you ready for marriage is the communication test, which is very important, given how poorly we've been doing in that area lately.
Me? Mm-hmm. Don't worry, I plan on communicating very well.
Okay,
from
Ben,
here on
can
out.
You please just let him finish talking?
Can you please let...
Thank you.
Yep.
Sorry, Reverend.
It's okay.
To demonstrate how important communication is in that area, voila.
What?
Blindfold.
What are you doing?
I'm not doing anything, Ben Murphy. You are. You're going to be Sadie's eyes as she drives us through town.
You're insane!
Well, you're entitled to your opinion, but if you want to pass this course and get married tomorrow, you have to pass this test. Your call.
Yeah. Yeah, I can do this.
You're actually going to go through with this?
What, Ben? You don't think I can do this?
Okay. Maybe you don't understand what's going on here.
Ben, what are you worried about here? There's two sets of controls. Something goes wrong, I can take over at any time. What'll it be, Benjamin?
Yeah.
Well, I'm gonna need a little help here, though.
Okay, well, first you're gonna need to put it in gear.
Check.
Okay. And then you're gonna ease out onto the street. Left. Left. There you are. Right. To the right.
Ben, do you see a clipboard?
God,
nope. Whoa, whoa. There it is. Whoa, at least it's warm.
What are you doing?
It's a communication exercise, Benjamin. We'll be graded. Score of less than 80%, you might want to consider getting married in Vegas.
You know what? Vegas sounds kind of awesome to me right now.
Really?
Yes. Maybe you can get an Elvis impersonator to officiate. Hey, you're my wife, yeah. And Ben, you want to help your future bride?
Yep, okay. Yeah, I do. I do. How about
Ben?
We take a right and head back to the church?
Okay.
You might want to break. Anytime. Anytime.
I'm sorry.
Again,
I'm
with
sorry.
The nose?
I got nervous.
That's very good. Taking responsibility. Excellent, Sadie.
How about a little more enthusiasm in the back, Ben?
Oh, my God, I'm having so much fun. Mm. Aren't you? I might actually pee my pants.
Sarcasm, like it's a stepsister of communication. Going off for that one.
Take a right now.
A right?
Now. It's a one-way street.
Okay, well,
oh
then
God.
Get straight pulled over.
No. They'll go around you. Oh, my Jesus. Okay. About 20 yards, we're gonna turn. Here we go.
20 yards means nothing to me, Ben. I can't see.
Here we go, turning now. There's a man. That's an old man in a hat and a thing. Look out!
I'm blind, Ben!
All right, that's enough. We're ending this right now. Stop!
Is that what you're gonna do in life when things get difficult, Ben? You're just gonna quit? I need to be able to count on you, Ben.
Life will hand you stressful situations, and the key to managing your anxiety is not letting it contaminate your partner, okay?
Garbage truck. Garbage truck right there. Garbage truck.
Where?
Punch it. Yeah. Ow.
Okay.
I'm really pretty
good?
Sure I'm not learning anything from this.
Are we good?
Hey, there's Bert Flieger. Looking good, Hollywood.
I feel like I'm not getting any guidance, Ben.
Okay.
Well, you might want to pick up speed a little bit, huh?
Wait, why would we do that?
Oh, because there's a parking space up there. I don't want to lose it. Got it, Sadie!
I never get this space! Perfect. Oh. Hello, Jones family. How's it going?
Hello, Reverend.
Daughter's a good little driver.